car, Clarkin. Your son,
Mike. Can I put this in there?
Don't lie. You in a bad situation
Get over here, Ambrose.
What, Andy?
This way, man.
You really have a big one.
The fence trim.
Ordered over here.
Where's Danielle changing Gina at, honey?
Yes, honey?
Where
I don't know, honey.
In the car?
I told you to bring her out here.
Happy birthday.
RJ, come here.
There's Mother Teresa. Ariana, why aren't you smiling?
Where's the light?
You need your light. Come on, sit down. Oh, we won't be bringing you today.
Have toothpicks. You can like toothpicks.
How old are you now?
12. Oh my God, you'll be 13. And then a big party next year.
Wait.
13 years old. Teresa, she didn't know the knife was there, babe.
I want to save.
You don't have to get all the pipes.
Okay,
Gina. Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Danielle. Happy birthday to you.
Blow out the imaginary candles. All right.
Wow.
Good job.
I bet it comes true.
She blew them all out.
Hey, Isabel, all we got done in the fast time we had to get done, we didn't do too bad.
Yeah, well, God, we left early still.
Oh. No, we didn't.
RJ. Right,
you guys, at 9:30, we left here about 10. We had a whole hour to lunch. We had 2 hours. We had to eat.
Come on, guys, come have some cake.
It's ice cream cake.
It's ice cream cake. You guys want some? Okay, goodbye.
Good stuff. One time only.
More for us. If I drive home fast enough, I bet I can take cake home.
Drive real fast.
But officer, I have ice cream cake here. Okay. Like Isabel with her seatbelt that time. I could have killed her. You know when we were driving my car? My seatbelt was broken, so I said, take it.
It's going to be hard for Dan to get you. Okay,
the same thing will happen. If it does, I promise I'll pay for it. A police officer is right next to your highway patrolman.
Okay, wait a minute.
She takes the seatbelt.
Yeah, but
she's going to fix it.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, but it cost her $25.
All right.
You needed to get it done anyway, you did. So now you had... Yeah, but it cost me because I would have kept putting it under my emergency brake.
All right, Ariana, let's see. The purple one.
I'm trying to get the purple one. Oh, will you sit in here? Oh, sit right here?
Oh, Mija, be careful.
They had it on ice.
Is that good, Gina?
Is that light connected, Ruben?
Yeah.
Oh, I get different colors. Okay, purple, red.
It was. Well, I don't eat $7 worth of salad. And the poor girl, I just work here, ma'am. But she had our whole area. She did suggest to Teresa in the right tone of voice.
Yeah.
Like, that's rude. And you know, like those old ladies, their heads shaking. And you're like, try that. Oh, it was too much. I'm going, oh my God.
Did she call me at the mail?
Yes. We had to give her a napkin.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Hey kids. Eric. AJ.
Come here, Eric. Get up with
you. You looking for a son?
Come on, come here.
Oh, you're
hitting him harder? Oh, I'm just making it harder. Harder?
Yeah.
Harder?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, no, but say for instance, like, make sure that you have to leave it your own kid. I don't know why they say I'm
doing
it. I'm really not. My baby here.
Oh, Isabel, how are you?
Oh, I'm fine.
How are
you?
Carmen?
I have one especially for you. I think I made it up for you.
Hey, man. How are you? Hey.
Hi, hey, man. Have somebody hold him.
Especially remember these rules about the streets. Never go into the street taking a toilet. Over across the street at the corners, and get that side stoplight as soon as you get across. Make sure you have a group that helps you. This is hitting your head on the street, getting off the street.
Thanks for that important story, Helen. Good advice for all of us. And now let's hear from Fortown Graffiti General for some up-to-the-minute scores.
Thanks, Chucky. And let me check on the latest scores. Over there at the tennis ball, little Jesse just got 150 points. Sarah got 90. And Carter winds up for his pitch and... Oops! His skee ball is heading for the Santa bar. Meanwhile, over there at the whack-a-mole game, Rashad came back from a disappointing no-hitter and scored a personal bet.
Oh, no.
Well,
she brought her stinky with her. Oh, what a nice couple. Good looking couple.
Hey, I put you in here.
Basketball from AJ.
Okay.
All right, Raider colors, yeah. Stand up on the chair and say one big thank you.
Get up, what do you say?
Say one, just get up and scream thank you. Hands up. There's a lovely mud in there. Yeah. Hands up.
Get it over shoulder.
I'm just a spectator. I'm just watching.
RJ.
Pick it up. Someone camped out in front of the basket.
Winner's ball! Danny!
Black ball.
AJ.
And you guys had people open under the basket. You don't pass them. Look at that, between the legs. Oh! Gave him a lunch meal.
Okay, you can take it.
No.
Come on, Daddy.
Okay. Okay. Look at Danielle. What is she doing?
Don't cut off the head.
I will.
Until the monorail comes to a complete stop. Then collect your belongings, watch your head, and step carefully.
Thank you.
There's RJ and Mom coming back from swimming. Hi. I'm glad you guys went swimming when you did. It got uglier. I'm going to go get their hair wrapped. They just left like 5 minutes ago. Monster Man.
She's trying to eat it.
Thank you.
Well, she thinks she's eating it. Look at it.
To go around.
And we sit right here. Oh man, I said it's an angel. They said nah. They said it's taken. That's what they didn't play to make it. I know we play everyone. We just, I don't know what the final score was last night. Do you? We played the Expos?
Like 15-3. 12-3.
So they won 10-7? See, they don't win by a lot.
Dog is too much.
And so when are they doing their makeup game?
I don't know. Maybe they won't do it.
Daniel.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye, RJ. RJ. Hi. Say hi to the camera. Say hi. Say hi. Little teddy babies from McDonald's. Right here in my room. First one. Pinky the flamingo. Next one, Lamb Cup. Then Liz the lizard. Next, Chocolate the moose. Then Ox Snort. Platypus Patty. Speedy the turtle. Nemo the otter. That's Chick the bird. That's a fish. Goldie the fish. And that's my bunny. And that's my doggy. Look at his cute little face. And over my doggy too. See?
Bear Bear's all wet.
I know. My bear, TJ. TJ. Yeah, where's my bear bear? Yeah. Listen.
Ruben, I can throw those lottos away, huh?
Yeah, Ruby, you win.
Don't let this dog care in the
house. Just put a care in it so I know there's already been checked.
I will.
It was a beautiful morning.
It's not no more?
Well, the clouds are starting to come. You take away the sunshine. There, Bear.
Recording TJ. She's a pretty doggy. Stupid Bear Bear.
What'd you do?
He crashed, I thought. Like, he fell into something. Ow, TJ, that hurt.
Mm-hmm. Water doesn't like that. Oh. Yeah.
looks like razor did.
You need to stop now. I asked you to stop already.
No more bubbles.
No, you're not.
In the dressing room of Maria Soto. She is going to be changing to do a modeling show right now with the beautiful and famous Danielle or Pedro. Now, here we are. Here are some clothes she'll be modeling. She's changing into something right now. As soon as she comes out, we'll start the show. Here is Maria Soto modeling shorts and plaid shorts and a Calvin Klein t-shirt. with sandals. What a nice day to wear. What a nice thing to wear on a beautiful day.
Get away! What is that?
The dressing room for Danielle or Pisa. I see she's a big Raiders fan. This is her big hit, the modeling show. Say hi to your fellow fans, Danielle.
Hi.
Do you love us, Danielle?
I love you, but not in a way like I love you. Bye.
Okay. Bye, sweetie.
Button.
Oh, this is lovely Danielle in her church outfit. Just so beautiful now, isn't she? Look at those lovely shoes. They are just great. Look at her purse. Lovely Dalmatian puppy. Great. Oh, how great. Oh, look at how
beautiful.
Oh, oh! It's an earthquake. Can you fly, Danielle?
I believe I can touch the sky.
Now. Oh, I forgot her hair was done by Melissa Etheridge and Alan, the lesbians. They're her lovers.
Oh, this is to you. I just love you so dearly.
Bye, Danielle. Love you, honey.
This is Maria Soto. After the fashion show. Look how glamorous she is and how tiring. Oh my gosh. Looks like she's gonna faint. But matter of fact, it looks like she already did. Okay, and there's me recording.